Hello everybody, Andrew Majewski here with Dental L. So let's talk about the new mask guidelines, okay? And the guidelines for gowns as well. It is August the 2nd, so even by the time you're watching this video, things might have changed. And this is for Ontario specifically, okay? So dental hygienists all over the world probably have slightly different guidelines, but I'm going to go by the CDHO guidelines. So to keep it simple, you guys, they do have full documentation on their website. Please have a look. But to keep it simple, you can wear your N95 mask all day. You do not have to change it per patient. Of course, you do have to change it if you feel it's time to change it, if it gets dirty, if it gets soiled, or you touch it. Okay, so as long as you don't touch it, nothing happens to it, you can wear it all day. But let me tell you, the mask gets uncomfortable. It will be pinching here and here. It's going to be very difficult to wear it all day, but you do save money on masks because they are about $25 each. So I wear mine all day to save money. We don't have to change it between patients, at least for right now. Things might change. For our gowns. So I use a disposable gown for every single patient. That's just how it is. The guidelines are you have to make sure to have long sleeves and it needs to cover everything. So you can't have the gowns that don't have any sleeves. You can't have the gowns that are open. It just needs to make sure to cover everything. So gowns are typically, I was able to find disposable gowns for about four something a piece, which is better than $12 from what we were having before. You can buy reusable gowns if you have them laundered by a professional laundry service that uses negative pressure. I don't really know what that means, but I did look into it. And for me to get a laundry service, I would be spending a lot more because I don't see 20 patients a day. Typically they pick up not every day, it's typically once a week, but I guess you could probably have that changed, but it was still more cost effective for me to use the disposable gowns. It's a lot of waste. I don't love it, but those are the current guidelines. So I hope this helps you guys. Just as a friendly reminder, this is coming from the CDHO, so Ontario Dental Hygienist specifically. Oh, I should mention, you still need to wear the face shield, okay? I believe so anyway. I think they still say you can have the goggles or the shield. I just have the whole works. I have the mask, I have the shield, I have the hair cap, which isn't mandatory apparently, but I have that anyway, like just so I'm doing as much as I possibly can and to limit aerosols as much as possible. So I hope this helps. Thank you guys. I will be continuing to update you.